Touch paint a baseball in 18 seconds. First, you're going to take your brown and very lightly paint the outline of a circle, blending it out and removing some color. You're going to add a little bit more brown for some dirt and blend that out. You're going to paint two curved lines for the seams of your stitching. Now, taking a red, add lots of little V's for your stitching, and that's it.